World Health Day is celebrated on 7th April globally every year. The day marks the founding of the World Health Organization in the year 1948. It aims to draw attention to important health issues affecting the world each year. Today, when the world is battling a pandemic, the likes of which it has not seen before, the topic of health awareness becomes all the more important. Every World Health Day has a different theme. The theme for World Health Day this year is Building a Fairer and Healthier World. Our world is an unequal one. Some people are able to live healthier lives and have better access to the healthcare facilities than others. Some groups struggle to make ends meet, have poor housing conditions, fewer employment opportunities, little or no access to safe environments, clean water and air, and so on. But this is preventable. World Health Organization is calling on the leaders to ensure that everyone has living and working conditions that are conducive to good health. We as individuals also have a part to play and take care of our health. Physical education plays a very important role in achieving this. Sports not only improve the fitness but also improve our mental health. Practicing yoga helps in relaxing an individual's mind, body and soul and help manage stress. Regular exercise can be a real energy booster. Last but not the least, proper nutrition, balanced diet and good hygiene can work wonders for our health. Let us remember one thing. The biggest wealth we can achieve in a life is good health. So, we should never ignore it. Thank you.
Namaste. Today is World Health Day and yoga is very essential for maintaining your health and building your immune system. Especially in this pandemic period where things are getting worse, we should take good care of our health, which includes doing yoga daily, and this will help build up our immunity and fight thousands of diseases and viruses like COVID. Thank you.
Hello friends, besides exercise, healthy food also plays an important role. We are in our growing years and we must have healthy food like milk, vegetables, fruits, nuts, etc. And happy health day.
Oh. R. Joshi from grade 6 N. Today, we are celebrating Global Health Day. It is celebrated to create awareness on the benefits of being healthy. It is rightly said, health is wealth, which can't be denied. The reason for my fitness is yoga. I do it on daily basis. It keeps me healthy, flexible and strong. Thank you.